Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. Subhanallah. As we know, the hadith of Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, that one of the best day sun rises on is Friday, which is today, Yawmul Jumu'ah. Alhamdulillah, we've been blessed with that blessed day. Alhamdulillah. And on it, on Friday, Adam alayhi salam was created. On it, Adam alayhi salam was entered in the Jannah. And on it, he was expelled from Jannah to the earth. And our history, human history, starts on the earth. And subhanAllah, on it, Yawmul Jumu'ah, on Friday, it'll be Yawmul Qiyamah. I want to leave a very important message with you, my brothers and sisters, that we all say life is very short, you know, enjoy it. But one of the most important messages we really forget, it is that eternity is very long. Prepare for it. And how do we prepare for that? It is by submitting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, obeying Allah and His Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So with that, inshallah, I'll leave this message for you all. Spread the message and make sure you apply in your lives. And make sure you read your Quran. Do all the acts what you can do to the best of your ability. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.